This is how I beat the weather in Wisconsin so I can get good quality hay for our dairy cows. I'd love to save money and bale dry hay, but the weathermen, they just always seem like they mess us up. The cows really do eat this like candy, which probably ends up more milk. So if you haven't tried wrapping hay before, I would suggest you try it.